It was outside the Wheatsheaf on the corner of the street. Underneath the neon light, the crowd began to beat. The landlord of the tavern had shouted closing time. The last pint of ale was down, the last glass of wine. Hey! A cold north wind was blowing round the tavern gable end. Smoke from chimneys filled the air, someone shouted to a friend. A burly, well-dressed figure into the crowd had swayed. Counselor by profession, road sweeper by trade. Hey. I need a new counselor, said a voice within the crowd. Okay, replied the counselor, keep your voice down, not so loud. Put in a plain envelope, 100 brand new notes. Post it through my letterbox and thank you for your vote. Hey. Like a flash of brilliant light, the sound of a thunderous roar. A clenched fist shot through the air, strike the counselor on the jaw. His legs buckled beneath him, a groan the only sound. Slid down the gable wall to the frosty ground. Hey. Sirens screamed at rushing for blue lights in the chill night sky. Fighter swore and rubbed his fist, shook his head and gave a sigh. Turned his collar to the wind and shivered with the cold. Then without a backward glance, slowly homeward strode.